I read in one of these books of you, you say we have to overcome sexuality. Can you explain why? Because for me it's a natural power and energy. Is it not the addiction that is causing the problem?
No. We have to understand it is, we have to keep normality. Above normal is poison. Keep normality. So, if it is a normality, then it is normal. Whatever you say, is it is giving energy or whatever. And one more thing, sexuality requires body or it requires to soul?
Both.
Both? Not at all. The soul is full of happiness, full of bliss, infinite bliss. So who doesn't have happiness, he requires, I want some happiness through body, through sexuality. But soul is full of happiness, he doesn't require at all. So body and egoism, honor of this body, they require sexuality. They want companion, they want security. That's why it is needed in worldly life. One who is separated from this body, ego, intellect, and when he get experience of pure soul, he doesn't require. Understood?
Yes,
so both the things, body required food, but soul doesn't require food because soul is immortal, eternal. And body required, so it required food also, it required security also, it required companion also, it required sexuality also. Everything required to body, and honor of the body is egoism. I am Suzine. That required relative things. Soul is not required relative things.